gotta talk some sense in our friend the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt!
Why do you keep calling them Peggies? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Be in the church. Stick close.
What the fuck you doing? Follow the sheriff.
Suck it up, Rookie. Get your head out of your ass and get up to the church.
God damn it.
About
our bed is
not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
They're cornering us.
That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us. Take our guns. Take our freedom. Take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on. Hold on.
We will not let their... There will be no more suffering.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
Put your guns down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
Son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshall, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
I'll be quiet. Okay, so it'll be four of us. Oh, let's go.
Like me. Please, are you there? Is somebody
Dispatch.
Oh, my God.
Everything is just fine here. You don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to see you.
Get out of my face, bucko!
God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. These, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Come on! Let's go!
Let's get the fuck off me!
Jesus Christ! Let's get the fuck out of here!
Let them burn. It's God's will. This is their punishment.
I found Matthew. It's bad. They ambushed him. He's dead. We need to find those sinners. Head for the lumber mill. I'll be waiting. I need some help up here. The sinners could be anywhere.
people out there, listen. If anyone's still alive...
Just as you'll protect us, as long as we trust in the bomb.
Joseph's love gives me the strength to accomplish anything.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then... we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay, shh.
Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back. But we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh, no. Oh, no. They got the roads blocked.
God damn. I ain't kill you. What you doing here, man? What you doing?
My church. We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived.
Glass cannon, that's his name.
Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now.
He's only got suspenders holding them up.
Safe for what?
You can turn it up. Awesome. Throwing knives at each other's back. Ah! So this is friendship?
You are my children. The elevator scene, I'll and together, grab it. We will march to it.
Alright, as soon as you have your...
You know what that shit means?
Unlock, switch back to party, and let me know when I can join you.
It means the roads have all been closed.
I'm gonna finish up this and I'm gonna jump on.
It means the phone line's been cut.
Yeah.
It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. for years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
What we're gonna jump to next time? I will change my clothes next to my plate. Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate it. Don't forget to follow me. I'm off the boys. I'm back to the streets. Let's get on the streets of race now. Yeah, baby.